In the Persona series, the main character has 5 social stats. In this tutorial, we'll create the 5 stats and show it on the screen. I uploaded the assets and the code on each IO. You can check out the link in the description. Let's start by creating our 5 flags, which are Knowledge, Charm, Guts, Kindness, and Proficiency. Then, let's show a screen called gameUI. Let's create a new file and name it customscreens.rpy. Let's create a screen called gameUI inside the custom screens. In here, we want to display an image button on the top right. Let's set the image by coding idle followed by the file name. You can learn more about image button by clicking the link above. So in the preview, once we start the game, we'll see an image button on the top right. Once we click this button, we want to show a menu which we will name StatsUI. So let's code action show menu with the value StatsUI. Let's create a StatsUI screen. In this screen, we want to show the flags and their values. To show the value of a flag inside a text, the flag should be encased inside a square bracket. Here's a preview of that code. You'll see that the stats are displayed with their current values. Lastly, let's create a button that will lead the player back to the game screen. Here's a preview. In the part 2 video, I'll teach how to do Persona Stats implementation. For more RenPy tutorials, please like and subscribe.